This 5-minute solution will show you how to fix hide option not showing or missing from your photos app on iPhone. So as you can see, the hide folder is not visible currently. Now let's see how to get back the hidden folder or hidden album. Go to settings, scroll down and tap on photos. Here, enable shared albums and hidden album. Then close your photos app, relaunch the photos app, select albums, scroll down, and here you will get the hidden album or folder. So that's how we can get back hidden folder in photos app. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.